Slay, you know we really in the streets with this shit, homie. Fuck.
Packed any project hallways with some grown crack bags. Yeah. Young niggas to catch crack sales and then act crazy. Can't leave the dope alone cause that pays.
You know.
Besides, I tried to borrow some from you niggas and y'all would act shady.
Remember,
I'm serving white and black people that used to pipe and needle. And they say God's a good man, but I think I like him either. I'm toting extendos like it's legal playing Beanie Siegel.
What?
My piss polluted, told my PO I'm gonna smoke my reefer.
Hey.
Ether. I ain't cut it or stepped on, homie.
Nah.
Fed the nostrils with fish scales that slept on, homie.
Whoa.
The plug, it popped and look what he left all on me.
Yeah.
I turned a box of rocks into a rose gold rose.
Let's get it.
Told my nephew cook up or pick the books up.
Damn.
Either way it goes, I get you hooked up.
Right.
Before you bitches judge me, make sure you look at yourself first.
Why?
Went to the pen as a good man and came out worse.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Donnie, ayo. I try to be good, I try to be cool, but I feel like everybody evil, so majority rule. Should I tell them I don't feel them? Should I wound them? Should I kill them? Or should I bring them to the mosque and let Allah heal them? Devil on my shoulder telling me to pop it. Angel, like you getting older, nigga, stop it. So what that mean, I'm grown? Or is this saying if I kill them and go to jail, that's two birds with one stone? Home of these little niggas with big hearts.
Shit.
Home of these dumb niggas with street smarts. Pretty bitches give up pussy like they retards. I knew that nigga since his hair was curly. It's a shame these tough guys turn informants early. Hard decisions, crooked politicians. And still I roam with these body magicians. I'm a good man.
But he's a gangster.